The word's out. When you come to the WWE, this is what you're going to have to face right here. It's the G.I. Bro.
Well, let me tell you something, Steve, baby. I've been noticing all these big guys like the Super Collider, the Warrior, this Thor. Well, let me... First come, first things first, man. I got a new haircut. Would you like to see it, man?
Yeah, I want to see it. All right.
G.I. Bro. G.I. Bro is my name. And beating people up is my game. Look in my eyes. Everybody in the WWE, I just want you to know one thing. The G.I. Bro is ready, willing, and able to take on all comers in the WWE. That means everybody. Thor, Cherokee Warrior, Super Collider, mainly because I seen what you did. You came out and you tore the sign up. You ripped it out of my little private's hand. And you stripped it in two, man. That's something you don't do. You don't mess with my little private's, man. It's a war. Let me tell you, when I get you in the square circle, when I get you in the combat zone, when I get you in the ganking zone, that's when I'm going to declare World War III on you and take you clean out on the demon.